I go all in. The UFO throw flip. Chicken clip style. Oh, take some of that. Beyond limitation. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, it's enough. By lots of fun, it's enough. I raised the bar. It's cool, I did it. I did the impossible. And that made me happy because I was missing so much to the sport that lead me on that path, that spiritual path. Before that, before this sport, it was only being a donkey, you know, in the matrix full of other donkey, and I was just another number. Since then, I've been through a whole lot of ascension, symptom, you know, let go of so many things. But it was all worth it to lead me to do this today. Crazy, right? But hey, I have an awesome health. I have the unbreakable FL that since the last prototype, you know, they didn't break. It's been like 4 months that they are still intact, you know? So I'm satisfied, and but this is not the last prototype, but it's the one before the last one, you know? The one that you're gonna be able to buy. So meditation time, yeah. Since I do the Freeline in the snow, in the cold, I say, okay, I don't want to go do my meditation sitting in the cold today. It's been like 2 weeks, and it's supposed to continue like that, minus 30 for another week. So I say, hey, it's New Year, so why not do a meditation in the back seat of my brand new SUV that I love so much. It's like the best thing ever happened to me, and I never really sit in the back of my car, you know? And it's so spacious, and with the moon roof, it's awesome. It's like if I am in nature doing my meditation, but I'm in my SUV. With the shades cover, with the heating seats. And it's spacious. I'm 5'11" and pretty good for real, though. And it's really comfortable for real. It's like comfortable like in front, but maybe a little bit more because there is more view, you know. In front I don't see the moon roof, I just see on top of my head, but here in the back I can see everything. And it's pretty cool with the LED light. Yeah. So far, so good. So I'm happy that I expand my comfort zone doing this too, because it's something that I never did, and I want to try. So I don't put it to another day. I make it now, like doing the Freeline with the Unbreakable FL in the snow. Now, that's what I did. Two things done in one space. Yeah, pretty cool, right? And the meditation, hey, you know, this SUV is so well insonorate. I don't know if it's that word. Insonorate? I'm not sure. But we don't hear nothing, and I'm next to a autobot right now. I just hear the heat. That's it. So it's pretty cool, and I enjoy. I really enjoy. I'm a little bit more grateful, and I love it.